Alright, back for game three. Let's play first. This hand is slow, but it's pretty powerful. I'm not going to mulligan. His hit deck's not necessarily that fast. With a lot of good cards in our hand. Excuse me. He's got like a couple of aggro guys, like a 2-2 persist for two and stuff. Ooh, that was a really good card to draw. Oh, as he obviously plays that guy. Alright, I'll take it. We got nothing better to do this turn. But 2-2 persist for two guys beat by this if we do draw land. Which I was hoping we would, obviously. 2-2 for two persist is also beat by this guy. Yes, I do. Thank you. So I missed a couple land drops, but he hasn't put anything threatening yet. And we've drawn a couple of decent cards. Alright, I'm just going to play this guy. This snapper, by the way, is even better now, because when he dies, he'll also kill this elite. Assuming he's not the one that he's trading with. And it would have already killed him. Ew. Well, I think I just take my six here and then shut him down in the future. Yeah, that's definitely what I do. Alright, so block, put counters. So I could take six next turn. Block there if I need to. He could transform. Yeah, I like that. Alright. Tackle this, guys. Not blocking. Alright, here's my plan. We're going to kill all of these guys at once. We're going to make the pieces crumble. We're going to get two counters on this guy. Three counters, actually. He won't be dead until we kill this. We're going to get an additional counter on this. He won't be dead until we kill this. And hopefully he's going to attack here. We're going to make that block. So I'm going to take six in exchange for being able to wipe his entire board with this spell. He just attacks there. All right. So in this case, I'll take two for the chance to wipe his entire board. Sure. Sure. So we're gonna attack this guy, obviously. Four blockers. Oh. Okay, he just didn't block. That's good. Kills board. This guy's back to block this. I wanted a stop set there, but I didn't have it. Don't stop, don't know. That's not it. I thought I had a stop set for after attackers. But apparently not. Maybe I just went through it or something dumb. So we're gonna snap block here. He's just trying to get aggro on me. He drew like a blank, like a land or something, and he's like, I need to pressure him with the resources I have in play, which is, you know, perfectly reasonable. But I do have a 4-4 in play. And this guy is going to shrink his 2-4 down to 1-3, so then this could block both of his creatures and kill them. So you drew 2-4 flash flyer. Not bad. That is not a good top deck. You played that in turn one in game one, which is exactly when you want to play it. Play it now. So now I get to turn both my guys sideways. He has to block at least one of them. He's gonna double block. Okay, sure. I'm gonna kill a Scuttlemutt. Just gonna play another lethal creature. And then we have a tap on his guys too. Sure, I'm just gonna play this. Actually, dum dum dum. And that's game. This would have obviously won us the game if we ever got there as well. So there's a little bit of security there. Pretty good match, though. And we'll go to round two.